standard bench pressing with these. Now we're going to do the bench press butterfly. So I've got to change the pin, moving forward, so it holds the two in the middle there. So when you push it, these two come in like a butterfly's wing. So again, depending on what kind of training you want to do, whether it's bulking or ripping the muscle, it's up to you what you want to do with the weights. So this one, literally push to the middle, touch the fingers and bring it back slowly on the decline. Incline, quick as you want really, bring it back slowly. So then slowly, literally, that does kind of the outer parts of your pecs. Do this the same, 5 sets of low weight, high repetitions to rip the muscle. Or pyramid up to a heavy weight, 5 sets, starting with the lightest to the heaviest, to bulk the muscle.